Brilhado, vai dar certo. Vai dar que sabes que eu me prendo, se é que nós vamos no bolo. E se ainda te vimos, deixa-me foi. Aí a faia tem vida de cor, aí a bonita de um chino, será o teu bebê. Como é que sou? O que é isso? Say okay. Say okay. Tell me, was to get up there? Eh? Oh God.
You get the best of all the girls.
You still?
Yeah. Just in the corner.
So we have heard Tommy sing with the band before. And we've had Tommy up in front of the band before. Sorry, I used the word sing with the band before. I promise on the CD I will not take the mickey out of anyone. That's a pinky promise. Apart from Tommy. The rest of it is a pinky promise. He's picked a tune that we've never done with him before. Someone else had it, not yet. Tom, sit down. And this is In There and Kick Me In. Now, Tommy, you got £305 or £307, wasn't it? For the £320 for you. I still haven't introduced you, Tom, today. Do you want me to build this up or not? You know what I mean? You just jump the note and pack it off. So for the 320 quid that he got, he's going to sing, Ain't That a Kick in the Head. All right, let's hear it for Mr. Tommy Richardson.
About 20 years ago, we're in McCormen, and this young fresh-faced kid came in, alright? With a girl called Tracy. And it was him. And he played the sax, and he's absolutely fantastic. I notice I stand down here, so I'm not looking down on him. She sang Manhattan.
No, it was my band, she came up
with song. Oh, no, it was Bryn, there was Des, there was Bryn Collinson, and
I'm giving you £300 back, sit down. Spent rumours like that, but you know what I mean? What's going on there? You can't be going around saying that. I was married at the time, back in me. What are you doing? What's Tracy Ponton going to do with you? She must be with me that night. Anyway, we're going to move on to a different track here, you know. What the hell is going on? Right, just say, will you? Don't say another bloody word.
You can't not end up.
I'm going to look down on you.
How lucky can one guy be? He's very cheap as me. The fellow I said, we'll be right back.
That was Mr. Tommy Richardson.